A passenger arriving on a mainland flight to Honolulu was screened for coronavirus as a precautionary measure. The Department of Transportation says the woman was not feeling well and said she had traveled to China recently. CDC evaluated the woman and determined she did not have a fever. The DOT says the woman had traveled to China a month ago outside of the 14-day incubation period, so the CDC cleared the passenger. Hawaiian Airlines confirms they had the passenger who was feeling ill aboard Flight 7 from Las Vegas. She was checked by medical personnel and was then released.